Is this the day that those who witness history create history?